I don't want a 5-year arm where I have to cross my fingers and hope Jerome Powell or whoever the next Fed president is does that. The 1970s have taught us that rates can go up for a decade. It has told us that the Fed can be late and not act accordingly, a la Powell and Arthur Burns, who was the Fed president in the 70s. This, I would not make that bet.